Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have had a great week so far, and I hope you all are as excited as I am to start Tomb Raider Underworld, as you can see right down there. A couple of housekeeping items to before we get started. There is quite a bit of undead in this. There's several levels where you're just fighting basically zombies. Right. There's also a couple. There's spiders in almost every level. So I will be putting the if I can remember how I have it set up. I will be putting the there it is. Arachnophobia warning up. Excuse me. Let me quickly make sure that it's doing the thing. It's doing the thing. All right. There's spiders in almost every level. And so just be aware of that, basically. In some levels, they're much, much, much larger than in others. So basically, long story short, take care of yourself and go into this with some care and caution. If you are sensitive to certain things, there's also a rather bit of gun violence because it's Tomb Raider, but there are several cutscenes where we see characters actually like aiming guns basically at the camera. So if you have any kind of traumatic experience with similar situations, please take care of yourselves. Other than that, just before we get started, just a few channel things. Check out my link tree for links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Throne, my Patreon, and so on and so forth. Other than that, go ahead and get started. Before we get properly into this, though, hold on a second, let me move a thing so that I can actually see it. Before we get properly started, ooh, that's actually a bit loud. Let me up my volume a titty bit. Just a titty bit. There we go. No, I hate that. I hate that. Lowering that down. Lowering that a bit. There we go. Anyway, before we get properly started, let me see how it sounds. I'm now paranoid. And waiting for my stream to catch up to me. Yeah, no, that sounds fine. We might have to turn it down on your side of things. Oh god, it just got louder. I put my headphones back on and it just got louder. Let me turn the game down on my side of things, because damn. oh boy, she loud. Anyway, before we get properly started, there are a couple things I want to show you guys before we get into it properly. first off, I want to show you this teaser trailer for the game. This teaser trailer, back in the day, I loved it so much, and I still love it. It's an amazing trailer. The fact that he uses Lacrimosa is just amazing. And that was all we had for a teaser for the game. That was it. That was the trailer that they released for us. We had no fucking clue what was coming or anything like that. We had no fucking idea. Holy shit. And such an amazing piece of art. But anyway, I am going to, before we get properly started, it's been a bit since we played Tomb Raider Legends and Anniversary, and we had those two side games in between then and now as well. So we're gonna just do a brief refresher through the previously on Tomb Raider.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
No, get back!
What's happening, Mother?
Lord, what is it?
Oh, God, no!
Mother? Mother!
Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Natalie.
It was you. You were the Queen of Atlantis.
Once.
I cannot die, you fool!
I think this stone unlocks the door.
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped! Amanda!
I think Amanda might not have died down there.
You idiot! You ruined everything!
Makes sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon!
She's not dead!
Yeah, so just a brief refresher on what's been going on. So yeah. Anyway. Let's go ahead and get started, shall we? Yeah, I'm okay with that. Oh God, it's been a while. I don't want to be uneasy, but also I don't want to make it too difficult. I'm going to be mostly going off of muscle memory and stuff, so... Fuck. Let's go with Master Survivalist. I can always tweak it when we're actually in the thing. You know? The poor manor. Poor Croft Manor. all that history and family heirlooms and all the memories. Alright, just checking a couple of things real quick. Alright, yeah, my mouse sensitivity has to be basically zero because it's so fucking sensitive. Let's up that up a bit. Just a titty bit. No, a little bit more than that. Nope, wrong one. I want this one. There we go. This was her bedroom, because you can see her bed over there. See? Right over there. That was her closet. That was the secret, one of the secret tunnels. In previous games, there was a display there that she held her pistols behind on that wall. Titties. Okay. Then we go over again, and then we jump backwards. That's how we do it. Wanted to do that. Did you drop anything? No? Okay. And jump. And here we are about out at the main foyer. Down there is where that fireplace was. That door led to the gym. That door led to the swimming pool. Over there was the tech center. There was a door once upon a time up here that led to the music room, but apparently she had that bricked up. And that door over there led to the trophy room, and then this door over here led to the library. There was a secret passage here? No, not a passage, just a hidden panel. Oh god. I was way too low on that rope. I was cooking. She was cooking. Try that again. Yeah. See, this was the door that led to the trophy room.
Look out!
It's not!
I know!
Thank you.
1 week earlier. I love this boat she's in. I love the design of it. If I had the money and the ability, I would absolutely want one of these. And I was, you know, half my size.
Hey, Lara. Find it yet?
Patient Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
We remember Zip and Alice, sir, from Tomb Raider Legends.
Maybe Avalon is real, but just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mom living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later.
So now, before we dive into the water like it clearly wants us to do, let's do some exploration, shall we? Look at this beautiful yacht she has. Massive fucking TV. Probably, yeah, about slightly larger than mine. Maybe about, mine is maybe 3/4 of its size. You know? Oh, come on, Lara. There you go. Up there's the helm. Over there is how you go below deck. Yeah, it's that little squeezy spot there, and how small that staircase over there looks, that makes me say that I would need to be half the size I am, you know? Come on, Lara. There you go. She's not wanting to walk properly. But yeah. Oh, man. There's also a helm upstairs, apparently, which makes sense. Have one downstairs and one upstairs. One upstairs for when you want to be out in the sun, downstairs for when it's like storming up a storm. Well, there is an island. Look at those birds. Look at that water. So gorgeous. Yeah, Lara, I know. Okay. So one of the things that they added in this game that you didn't have in others was you have a sonar map. Look at that. It's just water for fucking miles. You also have a thing of area info where you have relics and treasures. You can choose your weapons, and these are all the weapons that are available in the game. Tranquilizer gun, spear gun, assault rifle, shoddy, and submachine gun, and you can change them at any time you want. Inventory, backpack with 0 health packs currently, gear where we have the grapple, the utility lights, the field camera instead of binoculars because she had binoculars in Legend, scuba gear for when she's underwater currently, the PDA, which is what we're currently looking at, her weapons, which we just looked at, oh wait, not fully, pistols, submachine gun, shotgun, assault rifle, tranquilizer gun, spear gun, and sticky grenades. And then these are all the different treasures that we could potentially have. So treasures and relics. Treasures and then the relics actually look like shit. All the treasures look like those weird diamonds. Field assistance. This is for if I get stuck. Journal. My father died in a tragic accident while searching for Avalon, the mythical resting place of King Arthur. This is the best Lara Croft accent voice I can do. I never shared his belief that it had played any role in my mother's disappearance, but recent events make me suspect otherwise. Professor Eddington knew the coordinates father intended to investigate next. But did not know how he had determined them or if he had confirmed the existence of a ruin at that location. That's up to me. And then we can always revisit locations. All right. Wait. Okay. Careful, Lara. Okay, hold on. Something is not quite working right on my controller, on my keyboard, I mean. That's what I'm looking for. Wasad. Wazd. Control, crouch. Jump to space. Act. Grenade is caps lock. Manual aim is Z. Lock is alt. Yeah, just for whatever reason, it's not working properly. It's probably because of the platform I'm on. Shift is sprint. Okay. I forgot to medicate, so give me a second. Sorry about that. All right. Oh, I did want to show you guys one other thing. This player tailoring. So this is how I would change the difficulty thing. Less ammunition capacity, higher enemy health, more damage to Lara, less time for saving grabs. That's all stuff based off of the master survivalist thing that I chose. I am going to go ahead and drop that to normal. Drop that to... we'll see how it goes. Because I am rusty as shit. Alright. Allons-y! So as you can see, she's currently got a scuba gear on. Okay. All right, so that is the thing I need to get into. There are sharks around here. Oh, speaking of. I know there are sharks around there. Proceeds to get attacked by one. Okay. I think we're good. Let's... Some veggies went to CCC to see what they could CCC, but all that they could CCC was the bottom of the deep blue CCC. I see another sharky shark. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh, out of range. Come on. There we go. Missed. There we go. Alright. Okay. Alright. From what I recall, okay, I remember. But before we do that, let's go get a close-up look at this thing. Yeah. Okay, it's just telling me how to do that. Okay. One. Oh, not that one. Okay. Do-ba-do-wop. Dooba doo wop bop bo doo. Dooba doo wop. Dooba doo wop wop. Wop wop wop. Oh, blue sky. My enemy. Okay, make sure there's nothing on the top of this thing. Oh look, there's my boat. We're not too deep. Look at those god rays, man. Shit. Alright. Okay. Excuse me, goddamn. Hold on a second.
Let me.
Excuse me. Put a cough drop in. So that I'm not, you know, coughing into your ears. Thank you. There's another one. That looks like a hidden entrance. Hey, look, it's a hidden entrance. Doob-a-doo-wop. Did I swim past the thing I need? No. Okay. I've done that before. I remember doing that before where I swam right past the thing I needed and then couldn't find it. No, I think it's over here. Yeah, the lesser hidden of the entrances, probably. Ooh, careful. Yep, there we go. Any secrets? No? Okay. Over here, maybe? Secrets? Treats? Treasures? Nope. Okay. Doopa doo wop 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 ba da ba da. Doo doo. Yeah, that's what I thought I remembered. Objects that you can interact with and pick up will appear differently on the map. Yoink. Games are good, guys. Even older ones. Careful. Do not swim into a jellyfish. It will hurt. It'll hurt. I've seen this hentai. Come on, Lara. Forward. Pick up the treasure. There you go. Get off the walls. Alright. Come on. Up. Pick that up. Use it, cuz ow. Okay. Drop. Okay, let's see here. Ledge there, ledge there. Ledge there, poles there. Platforms, ledges, more poles. More ledges, more platforms. I'll get over there. Oh, that looks like a switch. Okay. It's up here. Careful, Lara. Fuck, I keep doing that. Lara, you missed the pole. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Nope, not that button. That button, there we go. Lara. Up. Up. Down. There you go. In. Okay, you know what? Try it this way. Okay, turn that off so we're not blinding, as I'm not blinding you guys. Up. Back. And now. this. Around the corner. Bat. And down. And down. All right. So we got a weighted thing there. And probably another one here. Yep. Okay. And then this thing. Okay. So first things first. Yep. All right. E to pick them up. Control to set them down. Interesting. Okay, so apparently both of them have to go on one. Oh, I have to pull down ahead of the other. Okay. Yeah.
Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Niflheim. Wait a second, hold on. Go back out here. I'm going to do this. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah, nope, okay. Doobadoo-up, doobadoo-up, doobadoo. Oop, come on, Lara. There you go. Doobit. Okay, and mutes. Okay, there's a hole there. Okay. Okay. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Right, okay. Look at how she gets dirty when she runs around in the mud. And if she was out in the rain, it would be like washing it off of her and all that. I remember when they were when this game was still coming out, there were a lot of behind the scenes, like developer diaries type stuff, where they talked about how much effort they were putting into trying to get the dirt and grime stuff to be realistic. You know? Okay, so that just takes us back there. Nothing new over there. Alrighty. Dooba doo-wa, dooba doo-wa. Dooba doo-wa. Ooh, health. Okay. How am I doing on health? Pretty good. Okay. Nope, not that one. Not that one. This one is the one I wanted. There we go. Confirm nothing else over here. Okay. Okay. Ledge there. Some poles for me to climb on. That thing over there. I have to hoist that up. Drop it on its head. Okay. I have to say, I'm pretty sure this is the Tomb Raider that I played the most in my life. Because, like, this one in Legend were my top two favorites, and I would just replay and replay and replay and replay, you know, both of those. I loved Anniversary too, and so I would often replay it as well, but Legend, I loved the storyline and the whole feel of more than this game, more than Anniversary, and this game I loved more than Anniversary as well. Okay, so I could theoretically yeet myself over there. I'd rather not if I didn't have to. Let's see what's over here. Sonar! Doobadoo-wop! Doobadoo-wop. Okay, so I can go down there, but again, I would rather not at the moment. Alternatively, if I fuck up, I can come back up. Alright. Ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-bum-bum. Bum. Okay. Somebody come get her. She's climbing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Up. I fucked myself. Okay, luckily I didn't die. Oh, I'm down. Ha ha ha. it up. Okay. Okay, yeah, I can get up there that way. Whoa. Oh, excuse me. Or lol. Oh, I fucked up. That's what I was trying to do. Okay. Alright. Slide, jump, swing, grab. Excuse me. If I was doing the time trial version of this, which I've done, I could easily get to the other side and withdraw that thing without having to go back into the main room. And I've done that numerous times. However, for the sake of this gameplay, I'm going to do it properly and not the speedrun way. Ouch. That hurt. It's like she landed on her feet, on her bare feet, on stone or something. Okay, now. He's an angry boy. Yes, he's an angry boy. There are multiple ways you could do this. Some without going down to the lowest floor at all. Others by going directly to the lowest floor. Basically, as you can see, you can get to either side of the thing in almost any order. Almost. It's made with the intention that you would be going across those like I did, and then do that, and then be so put off and thrown off by the time slowing down from the tentacle attacking you that you just kind of dive off into the water like I did. But you very much can just jump to that pole and make it across to that platform and then just dip into there. You absolutely can do that. And it's almost necessary to do it that way for the time trial, if I recall correctly. Okay. Fuck. I used to... Now, this is also an interesting thing about this game. This is one of two games that I know of that was released on the split between the generation that was PlayStation 2 and the generation that was the PlayStation 3. And it was released in the split because... Because it was released on the split, there are actually two versions of this game. Similarly, there are two versions of the Tomb Raider Anniversary game, except one of them is the Wii version, where they utilize the Wii mode functionality for the thing, with Tomb Raider Underworld. However, the PlayStation 2 version of this game is mostly the same. There's a level or two that's extra, and I think they pull out that they delete a few things. Basically, they've changed some stuff around on between the PlayStation 2 and the what was then the next generation version, which is the version that you can get on the Xbox 360, the PS2, the PS3, and the PC. There were key differences between the two. And the first time I got this game, I got it on PlayStation 2, and I have it right, where is it? Right over here. In fact, I can show it to you. Let me grab it. Proof. PlayStation 2 Tomb Raider Underworld. It's largely the same. The storyline is essentially the same. However, there is... Sorry, hold on. I'm gonna go back to where it's supposed to be. Not one. Anyway. Brain is gone. It's essentially the same game, but there are some key differences. Like I keep saying, I don't remember all of them, but I know that they downgraded the graphics, and there are there's a specific section of the game that's different slightly from one to the other. In one version of it, there is a level that's playable, a little mini level that's playable before a whole section of the game. And in the other version, there that mini level is not there. And it's just essentially a cutscene. And then in exchange, there is a playable section. Basically, both of them have playable sections that are not in the other. That the other one just replaces with a cutscene, I think, if I remember correctly. The other game that I was going to say is very much like this and was released around that same point in time is Star Wars The Force Unleashed. That game, Star Wars The Force Unleashed, came out on that divide of the console generations again and has two completely different versions of the game. Not completely, largely different. In the PlayStation 2 version, there's a lot of gameplay that's completely different between the two, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And it's not just across PlayStation 2 and PlayStation 3. It was also between, basically, there were different consoles that had different versions of the game. So depending on which console you played it on, you may have gotten a completely different game than other people had. And I just find that interesting. Okay. Okay. You be do wop 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 wop. If I had a proper capture card, I would also play the PlayStation 2 version of the game on. Oh God. Okay. There we go. Jeez. That is awful. Okay, there's the thing. Okay. Yeah, if I had a proper capture card, I would play both versions of it on stream. Oh god. Oh god, why is it doing the thing? Yeah. Oh, that was uncomfortable. Release it, Lara. There we go. Oh, it's because his fucking arm thing is in the way, isn't it? Oh, right. I have to control the release. Ugh. Okay. Whoa. The lag is real. Okay, hold on. We are actually going to save the game. Not allowed to override autosaves. Okay. And then we're actually going to quit the game. Bear with me. Restart the game. Hopefully that will fix it. All right. Load. Is this one? I don't remember if it leaves me at the exact spot or if it puts me back to the last checkpoint, but we'll find out. Okay, same spot. Out. Okay. I think I know what I need to do. Lara, there you go. This. Yeah. Clara. There we go. Now we pull. Finger. I hurt my finger. How dare. All right. Hold on, let me. Because I can feel the sluggishness of my mouse again. It was this. Yeah, it reset down to here. Okay. I'm gonna do something stupid. I did something stupid. It's a good thing I did something stupid. am I doing on them old, on ye old? I'm about halfway there. Lara. Fine. Okay. I can't go back that way. Right. I remember what I needed to do. We're here. Around to here, then up. Excuse me. Shit, I forgot that when he breaks it, he breaks it. Well, you really need to keep your mouth shut a bit more, girl. Okay. Is there anywhere else I could go from that? I don't think so, now that I think about it. No. Yeah, okay. We're gonna go around here. That's a ledge. Okay. Yeah, okay. Ledge. Lara. Context clues, Lara. Context clues. That is actually one of the things about this game that's a little buggy. Is she's supposed to be... They tried to program in an element to her AI that just kind of reacts on its own, essentially. Where, like, if she gets close to a ledge and she's in the air, she'll automatically reach out for it and stuff like that. And while it does work some of the time, it doesn't always. Okay, and that'll take me back to there. I cannot. Okay. Oh, I know what I can do though. Do this. Up again. And that. Nope. Okay. Yeah, we'll pull this. It's fine. Excuse me. Yeah. Don't want to yet. Is the thing. Ouch. Don't fall. All right, fine. Okay. That wasn't even far of a fall, Lara. What'd you do, sprain your ankle? Oh yeah, that's how you get up there. I forgot. Okay, now. Now that this fucker is dead, let's go some swimming. Cause hey look, there's a treasure. That may be our only one. Oh, come on. There you go. Okay. Look at how dirty her legs have already gotten. Okay. Check, nothing down there. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Now, for the next new thing they added, directional controls to navigate climbing walls. They did their best to make it look like authentic rock climbing, rather than just ledge hopping. Now, let's see, will this count as washing stuff off? Yes and no, it looks like. I don't know. Moving on. Okay. It's not technically rain, I don't think, so it doesn't, I don't think it actually counts towards, like, actually washing shit off of her. No. 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 Lara. Upright. Upright, babe. Let's go. No. Oh, 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 oh. All right.
Thor, the Norse god of thunder. Whatever are you doing down here in Niflheim? According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer, Mjolnir. Could it be?
Could it?
Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, was powerful enough to level mountains. But how does all this relate to Avalon?
Uh-oh.
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
Amanda Everett sends her regards.
Yeah. Put that away. Okay, before we head out, let's see what's around here. Oh, hey, look. What am I doing? 17 out of 26. Okay. Well, that's it, fellas. We're fucked. Ladies and germs, and non-binary fams, and non-binary ferns. Nope. Ladies and gentlemen, and everything else as well, I guess we're fucked. Nah, that's never the case. Always have a back door. Trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. I don't want to have to play this level over again if I don't have to, you know? Not that I'd hate it. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be... Okay. Pick up here. Grab that. That. Okay. Alright, how are we doing on there? Seven more, okay. Now, I do recall there's one. Something up there, I think. Yep. Okay. There's two. There's something else over there. Need to get to that. Okay. Oh, damn it, I keep doing that. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. potion or health kit, actually. Healing item. Whatever form they take. Okay. And then yeet. Okay. Alright. So far, so good. We're down to 5, I believe. Yeah, no, 6. 6. Now, I could just drop down here. But no, we need to get over there. So. And the relic. Alright. Relics increase our health points, as you can see. Alright, so I'm down to I'm still at 5, right? Yeah. I guess in theory I could just drop here, huh? But no, that would take out some health. And I would rather not take out health. So we're gonna go the safe way. Wait. 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 Hold on a second. Pull up. Okay. Okay, I got that one. Oh, damn it, I keep doing that. Okay, I don't see. Anywhere I could go from that platform down there. I'm trying to look under this platform and it's not exactly going well. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. Okay. And went in there, we got the relic. Oh, damn. As it was happening, I knew I couldn't take it back. All right, yeah, okay. Now that I'm here, to be clear, there is nowhere else I can swing on that, right? No. Okay. Okay. Come on, Lara. He doesn't like being on corners. Oops. All right. Ow. Oh, let me check something. Okay, so yeah, I can't. I don't think I can get over there. Or if I can, well, we'll see. I'm now here. Let us hexadoodle. Is there a way for me to get over there? No. Not at all. Not even close. Okay. So that's just set dressing. Cool. Do 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 do. Excuse me. Come on, Lara. Oh, Lara. Lara. There you go. Quickly check, make sure I didn't miss any vases around here. I don't think I did. I think I know where the last five are. And I don't think they're in here. Just gonna quickly submerge and confirm. Yeah, I'm not seeing any hidden passageways or anything. Pissed her off. He's the best. Alright, before we head in there, I'm gonna swap us to this one. I'm in a rusty chain with her bare extremities. Not recommended. Okay. Okay, there's a health pack right there. Guy over there. Natla. Right there, Natla. This guy there. So I see two. So there's probably, I see three, so there's probably six. Off the geometry, Lara. Now then. Oh, I can't climb these, can I? Oh, okay, fine. I can climb these, though.
Thank you.
Sure. Okay. Anything over here that I'm missing? No? Okay. Hi, guys. Guess I don't know where to go. These with my ammo. Okay. Okay. Pick that up and use it. Now that I'm out of weapon selection. Now that I'm out of that, let's swap to this. Yeah, apparently I was remembering wrong where the other five are, because I think they would have come up by now. It must be that there were not any on this part of the level. Oh well. Shut. Oh no. Okay. Anything over here?
No. Specimen jar offers little in the way of amusement, so I've grown fond
by Gray,
of watching
I mean the voice of Nattla.
Suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Nattla, you just don't know when to die.
A trait we have in common.
It was you who told Amanda about Avalon.
Our time is short, so choose your questions carefully.
What do you know about my mother?
The dais you and she found in Nepal, part of a travel network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it parallel.
Well, all right. Journal entry unlocked. Sorry, I know the ship is sinking, but let's read the journal. Okay, so we read this one. Niflheim, world of mist, one of the nine worlds of Norse mythology linked by Yggdrasil. Excuse me. The world tree. While it seems clear that Niflheim is an underworld metaphor, original sources are contradictory as to whether it is distinct from Helheim, where those who did not die gloriously in battle go after death. The Kraken. Kraken are monstrously large creatures in mythology thought to be based on sightings of giant squid, not to be confused with the sea serpents in Nordic tradition, though both were blamed for the disappearances of ships of all sizes. This beast clearly is a recent addition to this ruin and subsequently grew too large to leave again. The one that I, you know, gave a fucking brain surgery to. Thor is the god of thunder in Norse mythology and is most known for his mighty weapon Mjolnir, variously described as a battle axe, a mace, or a warhammer, though most commonly depicted as the latter. Among other powers, it could supposedly channel lightning against Thor's foes. Just as the legend of Excalibur was a myth built up around an ancient artifact of great power, see Tomb Raider legend, the myth of Thor's hammer might be a distorted description of a real ancient weapon. Thor's gauntlets. It was said that Thor could only wield Mjolnir by wearing a special pair of iron gauntlets. The gauntlet I discovered in Niflheim could very well be the source of this myth. Most of the gauntlet itself crumbled to the touch, but the carved knot of stone and metal in its center was undamaged by age. It extended metal tendrils and conformed to the dimensions of my hand perfectly. Clearly, this is the ancient source of power of the artifact, and the rest of the gauntlet was added separately later. Amanda has never forgiven me for believing she was dead and leaving her buried in the Peruvian tomb of the last queen of Tiwanaku. When I found out she had survived and later escaped, I wondered if I too could forgive myself, but our clash over the search for King Arthur's sword Excalibur dulled my guilt, and knowing now that Amanda played a role in what happened to my mother has squashed the feeling entirely. Because remember, Amanda was the one who told the mother to pull out the sword. The only reason I let her live was to someday learn more of what she knows. But if her aim is to kill me outright, I might have to change that strategy. Natla! Natla was the immortal queen of Atlantis, and more recently CEO of Natla Technologies. Somehow, she lost her connection with the powerful artifacts of her reign millennia ago, and recently began devoting her knowledge and intellect towards recovering it all from ancient sites around the world. Her aim is to initiate what she calls the Seventh Age, of which I know nothing other than that it would be a very bad turn for humanity. I buried her. How do I speak? What is my accent? Sorry. I buried her on a remote island, but apparently Amanda has dug her out and is keeping her prisoner as her own personal encyclopedia Atlantica. Atlantis Encyclopedia. I hope Amanda understands that she's sitting on a time bomb and that everything Natla tells her is filtered by her own agenda. Didn't. Regret. Oops. Coastal Thailand. According to Natla, Avalon and the Norse underworld of Helheim are one and the same. Entry is not possible without Mjolnir, the warhammer of the Norse god of thunder. Thor is what my father of the Norse god Norse god of thunder. Thor. Is this what my father was searching for in Thailand? Now, this was another thing I was looking for, and I forgot that it only happens at the beginning of each level. We can choose outfits for the most part. And I feel like thinking about each different level I think we should go for the shorts. Go for the shotgun.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. And if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Meta Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim, Zip. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Natla ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
Here we are once again on this beautiful boat. This beautiful boat. Okay, I'll stop. Okay. Best things best, kill the shop. Oh, this level is still so beautiful! Like, oh god, what year did this come out? I think this, I want to say this came out in like 2008-ish. So that's like 15-ish years from now. Or ago, I guess. There's one. Game is still gorgeous. Hello. Hello, Sharky Sharky. I really do just love how beautiful this game is. Wow. Okay, so that's an invisible wall. Good to know. Alright. So there's probably not a treasure in... Well, there might be, actually. Hey, buddy. Come here. Actually, let's swap to spear gun. Oh, come here. Okay, so that's where it wants me to go. Okay. Nothing here. At least not visible yet. There was at least one, and I just couldn't remember exactly where. Okay. All right. now. Let's swap back to shoddy. Actually. Now this is the first level that has potential that has spiders in it. So, you know, be aware of that and be careful regarding that, and if you're sensitive to spiders. I would love to see a 4K modern gen remake or remaster of this game. You know? That was our first experience with spiders. Oh shit. Okay, fine. Away from the Lara. God damn. Game can be a bit glitchy. That jumps, that's where I was there. I know there's something up there. Problem is I don't remember how to get there. That's how we get there. God damn, this game is good. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. It's gorgeous. That wasn't me. I'm not hungry. My stomach don't do grumble grumble when I'm not hungry. Okay, here we go. Wrong wall. Sorry. What was I doing? Right. Neat. No. Sworn I fought a tiger down there. Maybe I didn't trigger him, or he got stuck or glitched, or maybe I'm remembering wrong. Okay, whatever. Beautiful. Beautiful. Games are good, guys. Okay. Dips in to wash herself off. Now look at how clean her legs are compared to how they were. This game is great, guys. Okay. There you are. We no kill tigers today. I will, however, take this treasure that this one is lying on. I didn't mean to kick you, I'm sorry. It's still breathing. See, it's still breathing. And they will wake up. They will wake up after a bit, which is why the music is still going. Oh, fuck me. By the time I reached up there, the first two had woken up. Alright. Oh shit, I'm out. Okay. Three are down, so. Now, did it count this? It did, okay. Now, as long as I don't fall again, I won't have to worry about them. Look, they woke up. No, Lara. Other side. Fucking hell, Lara. There you go. Drop. Okay. Okay. Anything over here? No? Okay. Okay. Bats. Yeah, I guess I'll just kill him. No. Yeah. No, I'm going to. I'm going to because I absolutely do not have any more trank gun ammo right there. Yeah. So I'm going to. Especially because I'm going to have to kill the next one. Let that one live. the adrenaline meter is full, headshots can be triggered. Okay. This is a thing in this game I can never remember how they how it works. Perform a headshot. Lock on, get close, and press Q. Got it. Steer the pip into the target reticle and then fire for headshot. I think I'm gonna change that button. Controller configuration, button configuration. Oh, it's No, I'll keep it on that. Okay. Wah, 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 wah. No, you're not dead. Now he's dead. Damn it. I missed. Galloping around down there? Possibly. Hi, fellas. Oh god, oh god! Fuck. Alright, so I need to up my mouse sensitivity. Cause that is too unsensitive for it to even. If the camera's gonna be jittery now, or sorry that the camera's gonna be jittery now. Just to check, I can't. No, I can't do that. Okay.
Ah.
Okay. Down there, dude. Damn, that sucks. All right. Damn it. I'm like 90% sure that that's what I need to do. Well, not need to progress the level, but need to get the next secret. Come here. There you go. Close enough. Okay, so okay, no. Okay. All right. Hold that thought, because I don't want to spend the next 2 hours doing a thing that's wrong. Well, half an hour, but still. Come on. Check them. We are on. Okay. Okay, we did that. I was doing it wrong. Okay. But hold on a second. Nah, I'll worry about it later. I can't do a lot of backtracking. Anyway. Yes. I did confirm that I... Oh, fucking hell. Twitch, come here. Come on. There you go. Okay. I was on the right track. I was just doing it wrong. Up, Lara. Was absolutely positively doing it wrong. Just to quickly check, there's nothing over here. Okay. Now. Also, I discovered that I did miss a treasure. A treasure somewhere back in the on the way up to this point. However, I don't know where. Without doing a lot of backtracking. So guess what we're not worrying about right now. Damn it. I fucked up. Okay. Good enough. I don't think that's how that was supposed to go, but good enough for me. And then that. That. There we go. I was just coming at it backwards. Because now I hop up here, climb over here, pull up. Then jump over here. Then drop. Come around here. Pop. Pop. And here we are. And I'm gonna let that one live. Wrong side, Lara. There you go. Lara, grab the ledge. There you go. Okay.
Characters of Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagvati of the seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top. And his mistress Kali is down below.
All right. One moment. Okay. All right, I just had to do something on another screen real quick. Nothing over here. Let's go check the other side. All right. Okay. Come on, there you go. Thank you. There you are. You fucker. Okay. Just to make sure there's nothing up here that I'm missing. Okay. Down we go. Am I missing something? No. Not really.
Architecture here is different. It's similar to the Niflheim ruins.
There we go, that's what I'm trying to get to. Oh, wrong side. There you go, Laura. Off the wall, Lara. Oops, wrong button. There we go. And honestly, that's where we're gonna call it for the night. Because it is almost 10 o'clock, so we're gonna call it there. From what I recall, we are about half-ish way through the level. Maybe a little bit more, or a little bit under, I mean. But thanks for tuning in, thanks for hanging out. You can check, you can find more of me at the in the link tree at either my socials, my YouTube, my Throne Wishlist, my Patreon, my Discord, so on and so forth. And if you like this, if you want to check out other if you want to have some recommendations for people you should check out these amazing people up here. I do also have more recommendations in that link tree below. If you want to catch this, if you want to watch this all the way through and you missed parts of it or anything like that, feel free to check me out on my YouTube at YouTube. Well, it's in the link tree. I don't remember the URL, but it's in the link tree. Y'all should absolutely check out Yvonne B. She's currently streaming Final Fantasy 14. I've had her stream up over here. Yeah. Thanks for popping in, even if it was just for the end. I've loved Tomb Raider since way back when. Back on the PlayStation 1, and Tomb Raider is Underworld is one of my favorite games. And I every Tuesday around this time I stream Tomb Raider unless I have something going on in life. So feel free to pop back then. Or if you want to check out any of my other streams, I stream Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Fridays. Different games each day. Oh, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much for the follow, and welcome, welcome, welcome. The Tomb Raider games hold a special place in my heart because they're kind of why I started gaming. So they all hold a special place in my heart. One of the first games I play, the first Tomb Raider game I ever played was Tomb Raider 2 on the PlayStation 1. And I loved it so much that it kept me hooked on gaming, basically. So yeah, thanks for the follow. I'm sorry that you popped in at the end right as I'm about to end my stream, but I guess you'll have to, if you want to actually watch the full stream, all of my VODs go up on my YouTube. I'll put my Linktree up, Linktree/Crimson Knight. I don't remember the URL for my YouTube, otherwise I would say it. Actually, I could probably pull it up. Hold on a second. Yeah, I've got a few bugs flying around as well. I've taken a few swats at them. Give me a second and I'll have a URL for you for my YouTube if you want to check that out. It's youtube.com/@CrimsonKnight. Here, I'll just drop it in the chat for you. Oops. Crimson Knight. There we go. feel free to check out all of my streams there. This one will go, oh shoot, I forgot. They go up a week after. So you can check out my other Tomb Raider things. I forgot that this one you'll actually have to wait till next week to next Tuesday to get, because I forgot that I do that. But yeah, sorry. But yeah, you could absolutely check out my other streams there. Or you could subscribe to me here, I guess, if you really wanted to. I'm not gonna be like, you have to. You don't have to. It's, if you want to, great. If not, that's fine. But anyway, thank you for the follow. Again, sorry that you popped in here at the end. I hope you got that bug taken care of. Oh, there's an ad going right now, so you may not even be hearing this. Oh well. Anyway, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.
Thank you.